Okay, that was a phone call that I didn't need to have, so. Alright, where am I going from here now? So, I need to go up. I don't remember how I got up this time. Can I go up this way? I did this last time. Can't get up there. God, look at this storm. Okay, so we're gonna run and jump. Nope, we're gonna fall off. Good job, good job. But there's stuff down here. Okay. Alright, there's more arrows over here, but I think I'm full of arrows yet. I don't have the rope things yet, so I think I have to jump, get back up here and jump to this thing behind me here. I think. I'm pretty sure that's where I go, right? It took me a bit to figure this out the first time, too. Oops. This one, honey. This one. Statues on the wall? No, I don't do nothing. Okay. There might be something I can look. Okay, I'm gonna jump to that thing, I believe. Or to that and swing across. Let's see if I can do this. Let's jump! Why did I not jump? Why you not jump? Because that's just stupid. I don't remember having trouble with this before. Okay, let's just try to go this one then. Up. And. Oh. Run and jump! There we go. Alright. Now I need to go that way. Back up there. Okay, so no swinging, just jump.
There we go. Kamakura period.
Right.
Was all this part of Yamatai?
There's a box. It's an artifact box.
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Hmm. Alrighty. So, let's see what's around here. This third person thing gets me all the time, too. Over there. So there's something. I don't want to fall out. Is there dust to go up there maybe? And later, because I don't think I'm supposed to go up there now. Should be some more upstairs. Here we go. Right here. There's a box. Skype is on. Sorry guys, I forgot to turn it off to do this recording bit. This. We're almost done anyways. I'm going to. Or I may have to turn it off if my friends decide to become truly chatty here. So, they're up there. Does this go up one more level? We need it to go up one more level. Or maybe out here. Is there an up? More up? Where I'm going, so maybe in here. Oh, beams are falling down. That's looking awesome. Oh yay, I get to jump. That's gonna be cool. Thanks, I get to jump. Oh, zipline. Yay-hoo. Zipline! Woohoo! Alright, so now we're over here. I just jumped off that hill. That was not smart. Now I have to climb back up there. Okay, what's down here first? If I'm going to be down here, might as well look. Oh, I don't want to see anything important to me. Rocks in the way. Let's see anything over here. I can go back in the building. But do I have to? I think I need to get up there. Oops. Hello? I'm gonna go up here. Where do I go from here? I don't know what I'm doing. For some reason, it seems to me I have to be up further. Or no, I don't. I have to go here. I have to go across this thing right here. Do you light my torch? I might. There we go. That's what I need to do. Then I gotta run. Jump to that. Back across this thing on the top. That's what we're doing. Dead. Oh, I'm in the water. It'll scare us out the water. Hey, look, there's things hanging up here. So, well, that sucked. How am I going to get up there now? Climb up any part of this? Maybe the wing? Where does the wing go? Job. Okay, and I can't get up there, so I have to go all the way around. Slow it down a little bit, and we're gonna go. We gotta run and jump on that. Jump. There we go. Alright, and then we're gonna go that way. Right. And we're gonna go up. Stairs. Ah, stairs. There. Oh, there are stairs right there. Stairs. Right. Let's come back down. See, I need to get up higher, I think. Somehow. I'm not sure how to do it. Alright, where am I going? I'm going up again. From here up? Nope. Through here up. Nope. Do I have it up on this side somewhere? That's that thing. There's no way to get on this roof. So I gotta get up there somehow. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear my Skype. If you can, I'm sorry. Jesus, really? Crying out loud. I guess I don't have to go through this. I don't know why I even went through those buildings, because I can do this from here. I know there's another way to go up further. I just don't remember how to do it. Okay, come on. So, jump! There we go. Across here, up here, See, I don't have the ability to do stuff like that yet. Okay, so up here. So where am I going from here? Whoa. Totally in my line of sight. So I need to be on top. I came across. Well, maybe I don't need to. Careful. 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 And jump. Climb. There we go. That's what I want.
The pipe's in there.
That sound. Did you guys hear that? Oh, I know what that is. That's the transmitter, right? Okay. Gun, maybe? Better with these guys.
Here it goes.
Yeah, it's the. I changed my audio settings a little bit too between these. Sections.
I just want the pack. That's all. To get this back to Roth.
Okay, so there's this like totally crappy part trying to get out of this cave. Where the dog comes out at me. And I can't see. Let's see if I can get out of here now. It's here somewhere. Okay, as it comes so fast, I have to remember the buttons. Doesn't matter if I have my gun out. Okay, Q wasn't the one, apparently. Q wasn't the one. It took me a long time to get this. And I can't get past it.
Get the hell off me!
See, I can't. I don't know. I've got the wrong button, maybe? Alright, can I just shoot the damn thing? That's what I want to do. Just shoot the damn thing. But no.
Get the hell off me!
Nope, I'm not quick enough. I don't know if you guys can hear me pushing my buttons, but it's just not doing any good to push my buttons.
Get the hell off me!
Goes from Q to goes from Q to E. So I have to flick that back and forth. One more time. This is like the Russian dude. No matter what I do, it doesn't work. I'm not fast enough, or I'm hitting the wrong one at the wrong time. Oh my god. Okay, so it is 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80, 80,